In this illustration, we'll discuss about the variation of gas pressure with height. We are given that an ideal gas of molar mass m is located in a uniform gravitational field where p fall acceleration is g. We are required to find the pressure of gas as a function of height if temperature varies with height as T naught 1 plus ah, and given that at h equals to 0, pressure of gas is p naught. So here we can see if this is the surface of Earth and in this region uniform acceleration is g, then we can consider an elemental atmospheric layer of width dy at a height y. So if pressure here is p, at this point pressure can be written as p minus dp. Now in this situation we can write for the elemental atmospheric layer, we can write dp is equals to minus dy rho g, if rho is the atmospheric air density at this point. And by gas law, we can write dp is equals to minus dy rho, we can substitute as pm by rt multiplied by g. And the gas temperature varies with the height according to this relation. So at a height y, we can substitute as dp is equals to this minus of, this can be written as pmg by r, and t we can write as t naught 1 plus ay multiplied by dy. If this p can be taken on the other side, this becomes dp by p is equals to minus of mg by rt naught dy upon 1 plus ay. Now we can integrate these terms. At y equals to 0, pressure is given to us as p naught, and at a height y, it is equals to p. So in this situation, left hand side becomes ln of p by p naught, and right hand side is minus mg by art naught, and this becomes ln of 1 plus ay, and we can substitute the limits from 0 to y. On substituting the values, ln 1 plus ay minus ln 1 can be taken as 0, so this will be ln of p by p naught is equals to minus mg by art naught multiplied by ln of 1 plus ay. And we are required to find the gas temperature as a function of height y. So this is directly giving us result. We can take this term on the power of the ln argument. So this becomes ln of p by p naught is equals to ln of 1 plus ay to whole power minus mg by art naught. If we take anti-log on both sides, we are getting the gas pressure as p naught 1 plus ay to power minus mg by art naught. So this will give us the final result.